wrongdoing.
A Lee County man found guilty of killing a transgender woman will serve life in prison. The body of Yasmin Sanchez was found shot and burned behind a truck rental shop on Fowler Street in 2014. Prosecutors say Terry Brady killed her because she was going to out him for being gay. Today, we saw how Brady's legal team will try to appeal the life sentence. NBC2 anchor Stacey Deffenbaugh was in court to see the strategy.
Terry Brady sent his condolences, Peter, to the victim's family in courts, but continued to deny he is the killer.
This is not fair on my behalf.
To the bitter end, Terry Brady continued to proclaim his innocence, claiming someone else killed Yasmin Sanchez.
But I think that it was so many personal and political agendas that I was doomed from the beginning.
Before imposing the life sentence, Judge Porter told Brady he respects his opinion, but the jury has spoken and found him guilty of second-degree murder.
Your statement earlier that there was a personal or political agenda, I'm not sure who you're alleging had such an agenda, but this court had no such agenda. I can assure you of that.
After court, defense attorney Rob Harris told NBC2 they will appeal, calling the search warrant police used on Brady's home questionable.
What we have here is a situation where the police came in someone's house with razor-thin evidence for a search warrant.
The defense believes the murder weapon they found inside was the smoking gun, and without it, the state wouldn't have had a case.
I believe in the law. I believe that when there's a close issue like this, it should fall on the defendant's side, not the state side. Remember, the Fourth Amendment is designed to protect us as citizens, not the police.
The state was asking for a life sentence, calling Brady a repeat offender who killed the victim just 13 months after being released from prison.
And Peter Kelly, the victim's family, was not in the courtroom today. The prosecutor telling me after court they were notified of that life sentence. In the control room tonight, I'm Stacey Deffenbaugh, NBC.